The last one in the car gets filled.
Okay, guys, today is the day. We are driving to four big projects we have sold over the years. Between the four, we have sold close to about just under 100 units to different clients, and some are repeat clients.
No, I'm excited because these are buildings that I know that we have sold over the number of years. So there are different stages in their projects life cycle. I know some of them are, we're looking at taking occupancy next year, and then some of them have just started digging. So different life cycles. We have clients who bought in multiple of the projects that we're showing, so it's very, very exciting. But the one thing that is guaranteed in all of them is the equity buildup for every single unit and every single client. All of them, various amounts of equity have built up, but no matter what the market has done, because the runway for the life cycle is so long, they've all made money over time. The other really nice part is that these units, some of them are for end users, some of them are for investors. So we're going to be talking about where the project is at. How long do we foresee where the project will be? I mean, obviously these are not guarantees. There are all sorts of things that can come in the way, but as of what we know, the best information we know as of today, and what ends up happening once the project is ready, or what to expect in the area. So it's very, very exciting with the plans coming up, with the infrastructure that's going into the GTA around these projects.
Our first stop will be Notting Hill.
Looking forward to that.
Hey, Zaxxas. What a great product we sold.
I love this. So Notting Hill was one of my favorite projects that we launched here. We've sold dozens and dozens of units at this project. Right behind me, the shoring has started, which is super exciting. Right to the right of me, we have Eglinton Avenue, where they're building, and actually construction has already started. For the LRT, which is super exciting. So we've got four buildings coming up right behind us. One of them is 25 stories. The next one, also 25 stories. The third one, also 25 stories. And the last one is scheduled for 16 stories. So the last two are phase two, and the first two are phase one. Rajiv, you bought a unit there.
I bought a unit there too. I'm so excited. This LRT is going to go to Pearson Airport when it is ready. What a great, a lovely location.
It really is. And we're gonna have line 5 running right at the start of the building. You can hear the construction happening as we speak, which is very exciting, as I keep saying. And I am really pumped for this project. We're going to keep you updated throughout the construction process and give you an update as to what's going on with your unit.